You must strike a balance between discipline and creativity. Every battle is an opportunity, right, General? Your persistence is inspiring, General. I know you won't stop.
Where is Freya?
Away for the moment. As you know, she's attending to many things presently. Establishing a new governing body for the realms is no simple task. There are leaders to find and recruit, negotiations for sharing power. I'm sure she'd prefer to be here, but you'll have to make do with the three of us for now.
I'm sure we're in excellent hands.
Look, brother, the fog's lifted. Valhalla's becoming more open to you, perhaps. So much to see in the distance there. You can see how all the little realm spaces connect to the higher plane. And those statues are certainly imposing.
I recognize them. They are judges of the underworld, from my homeland.
Ah, well, you sound thrilled to see them again.
Souls they deem righteous were granted entrance to the Elysium Fields. Those deemed wicked were cast into Tartarus.
Ah, yes. But the souls of the damned were tortured. Why has your mind manifested them here, I wonder? This is locked until we meet Valhalla's demands. Midgard in Memoriam. Ah, I'm starting to see there's no fixed order to the realms we'll visit here. Brother, whose voice was that we heard when Valhalla sent us back from the throne?
You heard it also.
Aye. Said he owes you a debt, was it? Someone who might lend us a hand, perhaps?
Unlikely. He was a god of Greece, and we did not part on good terms.
And by that you mean... Yes, I see. No shortage of bitter old ghosts in these parts. These parts being your memory, of course. Brother, that throne we saw, did you recognize it? Was it familiar?
It was mine. The throne I took from Ares. It is a throne of monsters.
Ah, the anxiety of power made manifest. A symbol you're no doubt meant to consider.
It is a symbol I reject.
That might not quite close the book on matters. A symbol can't be slain, destroyed, or ignored. The best measure is often to reclaim it, redefine it. Remind us, it's not the throne, but the god who sits in it. fights in a row now. Valhalla's demands are escalated.
Since there are more challenges like it to find, that is how we earn our way forward.
Good. The route to the higher area ought to be open now. Not permitted that way, it seems, and no way to pry it open.
Congratulations, old friend. You really are going places in Valhalla.
Where is Mimir?
Is that really all you have to say to me? After all this time, can't muster up so much as hello for one of your most auspicious victims?
Hello, Helios. Where is Mimir?
How should I know? Why don't we go look for him? So, what's new with you, Kratos? Murdered any good pantheons lately? Devastated any populations with the cataclysmic consequences of your actions? Turned on any once trusted allies? You simply must bring me up to speed on your latest saga of blood-soaked vengeance.
I am that no longer.
You don't mean to say you've gone soft. Never believe it. Once a Spartan, always a Spartan. No, there's no fooling me, Kratos. You know what they say. You can't hide in the shadows from a sun god. At least, that's what they should say. Say, the decor is looking a little more familiar, isn't it? A mighty chain. Auspicious sign. You've always had such luck with chains. This is all gonna work out just great for you. I can feel it. Oh, there it is. Home sweet home. Now this room must really take you back. Wasn't this the Chamber of Sacrifice? Where you let an Athenian soldier burn to a crisp, just so you could get past the room? Oh, those madcap early days. How you must miss them. What are you doing, Kratos? You mean to sacrifice me? Again? Contact as you push me towards my demise. What a special little personal touch. Really lets me know where I stand. Especially after such a long and agonized deliberation over what to do. Oh, how reluctant you'll tell people you were to sacrifice me to the flame.
Go!
to disappoint you, blithering idiot. But you do remember I'm a sun god, right? You think I'm afraid of a little fire? Don't threaten me with a good time, Kratos. Maybe I'll be infused with power and achieve my final form. Maybe I'll explode and take you with me. Let's just see what happens. Let's just see. Let's go! Okay, seriously, Kratos, get me out of this cage. It's not funny anymore. I can't believe you mean to roast me on a whim, on a presumption that it's what Valhalla wants from you. Have you ever considered that maybe your instincts are just random thoughts that pop into your head, no more likely to be true than the next? Maybe consider that. Quickly! Going to incinerate me and see what happens? I swear, you haven't changed one solitary...
Brother? What am I doing in here?
Over here. Over here.
What's that?
No. No!
Get me out of here! Brother! What is this? Help me!
I am trying!
Please! Please!
Do not panic. We will simply return to the gate.
I don't think so. I think you've broken how Valhalla works. Oh, I think this is it, brother.
Let's get you out of here!
Sigrun! You're burning!
I'm not supposed to be here! Hokkari Saito!
No, you poor thing, look at you. You shouldn't have done that.
I'll heal, dummy. You and Kratos would not. But you're safe now.
Sigrun, I'm sorry. I've been so foolish, I...
Later, love. I need a moment. As I will be forever in yours. My lady! Stop. You've seen me worse.
I'm not sure about that, boss.
It's nothing air can't be.
This could take some time.
Well, that was altogether bloody terrifying. One moment I'm in a forest,
The next, I'm in a cage full of fire.
You changed into Helios, and back again. It was unpredictable.
I'll say. I'm truly not sure if we've gone too far, or if we've come too far to stop.
We are not stopping. I must face this.
I know, brother. Aha! Another of those spots for bargaining with Valhalla. They say you can't buy self-improvement. Memory of your past made manifest.
A dangerous memory.
Memory of Vanaheim now. Brother, I beg you not to remember the exploding plants.
What did you say about a forest? You remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place.
Aye. Yes, I didn't mention that while we were... vomiting, but yes. I was in a forest, much like that of my youth. Back on my old body, too. It was a bit dreamlike, to be honest.
Come here. Let us talk later. I need to focus.
Of course. Not offended. That's a neat trick.
lost, find it!
That's quite a new power Valhalla's conjured for you. That sword isn't something full of terrible memories, I hope.
What do you think?
It's worth the price it exacts, brother.
Watch your right!
we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Now, hear me out. And it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive or anything. But don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path?
One moment.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost. Watch your left. Should be clear now, whenever you're ready.
Now, they must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf. Getting back to that image of you on the shrine, I'll grant you ambition to be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. I think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk a righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me, or for the realms?
I think we are here to make sure about that, one way or the other. We're up by those statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory. Hello, me again.
If I must carry you, make yourself useful. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole. Please, take your sweet, sweet time. They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sorts of acquaintances are looking to reconnect. Moderate challenge? Your challenge more loose than before. Did you need any primitive armed ruffians? Has fallen. Way to go, killer. This one looks easy. Easy is all about.
Ruthless as ever, Kratos. Only getting harder as you delay, Kratos. Things just got harder. Did you piece as a whose army is that?
No one.
Strike with your shield, dammit! Floating eyeball tentacles? No for this. Might want to pick up the pace, unless you want everything to get more difficult.
Hmm.
Great job, not hurrying. You two like your fights tougher, after all. Heading back to the cage, are we? I guess Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Well, now it's a bargain. Incoming dive! Time, Kratos. Wait, no, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake back here. Here's a radical thought for you. Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all know
why
it's not
me.
Cyclops! You'll never guess their weak spot. Untether yourself, man! See what brilliant move you've thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to. You know what? I'd like to see this.
brother? Oh, where are we now? Tyr!
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it. But it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
Show me.
Roddy, why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work. Your mastery of rage is commendable. Be ready! Be ready! An attack of Olympus? Good! I'd expect nothing less. A man at war with himself places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional, easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Find you! Incoming!
Always impressive, Kratos. Having fun yet? Arms up! Kratos, I yield.
Good then.
Ah.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you.
Get you there.
Battle is unpredictable, as is life. You feel more complete than when you started.
A chance to bargain with Valhalla itself. That benefit's good to last.
Guna.
Take this. Seems like every obstacle is just a stepping stone to you. I hear you like stories. I got one for you. We're all impressed by your progress, General. We've never seen anyone engage Valhalla quite the way you have.
Sigrun.
How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Aye. And no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
Kratos, I'm glad to see you're back inside. It seems Valhalla has arranged something special for you in the throne room. See you again soon, Kratos.
Hmm?
this.
You remember this, Kratos. The memory is vivid. A familiar scene to any that know your legend. A man at the crossroads of a fateful decision.
Aye, you've spoken of this, brother. The pact you made with Ares, to stave off the barbarian war.
The day I sold my soul to a god of war. Why show me this?
Well, if I had to guess, probably to make you feel like the piece of shit you are.
Is he necessary?
No part of my design. He's either Valhalla's or yours.
At least he hasn't replaced me again. Not yet, anyway. Seems a real charmer. A memory fragment of your time in Alfheim, then.
Tell me, who was Kratos of Sparta the day you made your pledge to Ares?
I was the youngest captain in the Spartan army. I had gained a reputation for my skills in combat, my command of the battlefield, but also my aggression. I was determined to never lose, and until then, never had. My men were loyal, fiercely so.
How many Spartans did you command?
Not enough that day.
How many barbarians did you face?
Thousands. Dear, why help prepare me to take your old position? Why not fulfill it yourself? You seem capable.
To the mortals of these realms, I am an ancient.
Excuse the interruption, but we're surging ahead now.
Until next time.
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Seems you must endure a burden for a time to receive a greater reward. Be tempted?
Ah!
right side!
Brother,
you're covered in
Dryfrost.
Valhalla's button is satisfied. Path should be unlocked now, shall we? Well done, brother. You've withstood the burden.
I'm back! What a thrill! I must say, it's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares, of all people. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be gone. Present company by no means excluded. But Ares made a real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role model. I see you still use the blades he gave you. Can you really say you regret a decision, and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people died as a result of your little collaboration? Like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach, isn't it? Just overwhelming, honestly. Like someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame. That's so thoughtful. Oh, now you've done it. You're being judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody. I meant to ask, how did you like setting yourself on fire? Truly entertaining stuff. Sorry to miss how it ended up. I think maybe you still have some ash on your skin. Am I crazy? Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice. Siren? Cover my ears! Kratos! Sever the link already! Wrong weapon, man! Still a monster, I see.
coming die!
Sure you're up to the maximum challenge? I mean, you'll only die.
Go!
and ascend, or whatever it is.
Ah, the end of another gauntlet. I brought something else to keep things interesting. You're not the only one with weapons from far-off lands, you know. Ready?
Under all your skill, primal instinct. Blood for blood, Ruira!
Blood Orc! Give it come!
Come on!
Ambitious. Proud. I could not accept defeat. I crave power.
Is that all? Are you sure? Nothing more to that story? Nothing else under the surface?
Overreach
that one.
Remember, it isn't supposed to be easy.
Don't beat yourself up over that. Tyr's no slouch, and he's not holding back. Next time.
The pursuit of mastery demands the willingness to embrace failure, often, and without judgment.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
I hear you like stories. I got one.
I will hear.
I wasn't born with the privilege of some of my sisters in arms. I wasn't bred for greatness. I was just the daughter of some poor innkeeper. Matter of fact, I wasn't even his. He just raised me after somebody left me there. I didn't have much going for me, but I had one thing. I wasn't afraid of anyone. If somebody was asking for a punch in the face, I never thought twice. Brought a heap of trouble on myself that way, it's true. But I sure learned how to fight. Enough for now. I'll pick that up later.
It's never been easier to be better.
Tyr's versatility is an advantage, but don't discount your own.
I must admit, Sigrun, Valhalla isn't exactly what I imagined.
You're experiencing only a very small part of it. One that's independent and unconnected from the rest of Valhalla. Elsewhere, there are larger neighborhoods where the dead reside. Socializing, playing games, drinking, fighting. But one must earn the right to join their fallen comrades. New arrivals run a gauntlet. A personalized, self-contained version of what you're doing. It's meant to help the dead process the lives they lived. Those who are worthy, who have found some measure of closure, are allowed to move forward. Those who are unable to resolve their lives are forever trapped in their personal Valhalla. Some just prefer to keep fighting here.
Thank you.
Is that a key?
One from my past.
Did it unlock something important?
Only a memory.
Seems Valhalla thinks you have a story to tell.
Later. She was eager to receive you mere days ago. What has changed?
Oh, don't pretend to be interested in my romantic life, brother.
I am interested. And you are evading the question. What happened?
Well, after you dropped me off at the longhouse the other night, Sigrun made a cowberry and hazelnut pudding. Of course, I don't eat anymore, so slightly awkward, but a lovely thought.
And?
Pretty much it, really.
There is more to this. Happened that night between you and Sigrun?
Well, we stayed up much too late. I told her stories, she told me secrets. She put spirits to my lips, even though I can't get drunk. Then she invited me to watch her fall asleep.
And the next morning?
The next morning we took a boat along the Lake of Nine. It was divine, brother. The lake was sun-dappled, and the air was crisp and perfect. You could smell the thaw.
When did you speak?
You know me too well, brother. We were on the lake when I put my metaphorical foot in it.
Careful, Bifrost!
Well, she was going past where you found her family treasury.
Where we learned she cursed her brother over forbidden love.
That's right. And as we rode by, I remember feeling grateful that the place was now deep underwater where she couldn't see it. And at that moment, she turned to me, and she said, I think, Mimir, I might be smitten with you. I think maybe I want to kiss you. Indeed, brother. I mean, there's always been more to us than there's been the opportunity to explore. So much unspoken, beneath the surface. Perhaps name it so boldly, I didn't get it off guard.
Not lucky that time. Shake it off, brother.
To adapt is to lean into the alchemy of turning adversity into advantage.
I'm honored to bear witness to your journey here, Kratos. Stay strong and don't lose faith. Don't despair. Your resilience will pay off.
Sigrun, I am still waiting for the part where you spoke.
In my defense, I only told her the truth as it struck me in the moment. I told her my feelings for her were deep as Ram's Hall and had been for as
Mimir
long as I'd
speak later.
Time to push along. Understood.
Oh!
Well, this is an unusual little corner of Valhalla, isn't it? Shall we see what else we can find in here? Careful. Who knows what's waiting for you in that mess?
Above you, brother!
I think we're meant to choose one chest or the other. Shall we have a look? Prospects for Terra go. Can you imagine?
I should focus on Valhalla now.
Of course, brother.
Roar!
back to Sigrun and your low opinion of yourself.
Look, I don't apologize for wanting her to have someone who can be everything to her. She deserves the best.
Then why should she not deserve the smartest man alive?
Sometimes I think you've come too far, brother.
Did I overstep?
No, Kratos. I appreciate your point. And to be fair, if I was so right, then why am I so angry at myself?
Ready that shield! Path should be unlocked now, shall we? Let's make it worthwhile.
Kratos, the key you found. Whose was it? What did it unlock?
It belonged to a boat captain I met during a battle on the Aegean Sea. His ship was part of a fleet under attack by a Hydra. The key unlocked his quarters, where I heard women screaming for help.
Ah, yes. The story of your fight with the three-headed sea serpent. You impaled one of its heads on the ship's mast, was it?
Yes. But that battle is not why this key appeared. It is my killing of the boat captain for it. It seems to follow me wherever I go.
Hello again, Kratos. Watching you think? What a thrill. Let him club us! You seem drained, Kratos. Siphoning you left right. Coming back here. Might want to pick up the pace, unless you want everything to get more difficult. Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you?
I assume you can handle a pack of feral beasts.
That's it. You've opened a way forward with your blood-soaked savage ways.
I'm back.
Well done, Kratos. Those who have fallen, carry me!
Oh, brother! You have to stop them before they reach Tyr!
Do you remember our last conversation here?
You implied there was more to my deal with Ares than mere lust for power.
Indeed. We are seldom compelled by singular drives. There is always more to the story.
Blood for blood, Ruirah! Under all your skill, primal instinct. Arms up. Hey, Tom. Don't get distracted. Arms up. I yield, Kratos.
Very well.
I believe you found an understanding within yourself. Shall we see?
Pools. It's not only memories.
Indeed. For what is a memory apart from our perspective on it? You know the evils that came of your path. You know the evils within yourself. Yes, these you dwell on. But it's not that simple, is it?
The Horde is vast, brother. What would have happened if you didn't stop it?
Our lands would have been overrun. Our people killed, violated.
People your army was sworn to protect. An army led by you. Did you not feel a duty to fulfill your purpose? Did you not fear for the safety of your homeland? You saved them.
You would excuse my actions.
Excusing them is not the exercise, Kratos. Only accepting them. Accepting that you acted based on what you knew then, not on what was to come. Your motivation and their consequences are far more complicated than you let yourself believe. I think perhaps you have more to process.
Yes. I have much to think about. I will return.
And I will be waiting.
You're going to leave them the invitation in the first place?
Yes. And look, I think Kratos may have survived that time.
So it's Tyr's game you're playing? This is all his idea?
A game is not his purpose. There is something here I must see through.
And what is that exactly?
A process.
All right. If it's helping, I trust you both.
We all do. As we trust in Valhalla.
Even after what it did to you?
I knew the rules and chose to break them. I regret nothing.